Hello, so I'm going to just get this over and done with because I've been sitting pondering for the past like 2 or 3 hours thinking how can I get something that's going to be entertaining to film, but the reality is it's pretty late on at night, we're just going to go to bed and I'd had to film something today just to make sure I'm on track with these daily videos. So 1 week, well this coming Monday we start university, so you can look forward to that, and we're going to have freshers week and stuff like that, so another excuse to get drunk. That'll be good, I'm looking forward to it. And this is entertaining as this video's going to get, to be honest. What time is it? It's not late, I'm 5 past 4 in the morning and it's time to crash. But anyway, there's your little daily update. And oh, and I made this amazing soup. I can't talk on that. This amazing soup, and I've got, oh, you can't see it, I'll show you it tomorrow. It was really, really nice, it was good. It's exciting times of Nick and Arnold. No, it's like the weather's so shit outside, by the way. We're getting the aftermath of this. It's not Hurricane Irene, it's Hurricane something else. But you should see the winds, I'll show you tomorrow. It's just so shit. So that's why we've been stuck in all day and we just slept all day, just because why not? Make the most of it. Why are you giggling? Lorna just giggled.
No, you tell me.
Oh, no. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I can leave you guessing what Lorna giggled. But good enough. Channel 4, 4OD. Anyway, what's this? Well, that's a 2 minute video, that's alright. Anyway, so I hope you enjoyed this little insight into the exciting times of Nick and Lorna. And I promise we'll get a full video up tomorrow and back to normal. I just had to record 2 videos today, just to get myself back on track, because on Sunday we had a hangover and we just slept it off and chilled out. And like I said, I got my curry and all that. You would have seen that in the last video I posted. Anyway, I'm going to go to bed. I will see you tomorrow.